complete to Stefon Diggs. Diggs at the 45 and at the 40. Into the end zone, 5, touchdown, Stefon Diggs.
Diggs is wide open. Stefon Diggs at the 30. Tries to keep his feet and does. Touchdown, Maryland. 66 yards.
Even on an easy play for Stefon Diggs, he's got to show us how athletic he is.
Has some time. Throws. And he completes the pass. Stefon Diggs down the sideline. Diggs dives for the end zone. Touchdown.
Before against West Virginia, down 28-6, scored 3 consecutive touchdowns, and that's the way to do it. Get it to Stefon Diggs.
And another open receiver, Stefon Diggs. Touchdown, Maryland.
Mills keeps and delivers to Diggs at the 47.
Last play of the game.
Report, Rick Pizzo, Stanley Jackson, Sean Merriman. Speaking of former great Terps, TJ Brown wide open. Stefon Diggs with a clear. Diggs, aimed into the end zone. Touchdown, Maryland. 77 yards.
Maryland gets the ball back near midfield. Athletic fake. Brown going over the middle. He's got Diggs. For a big play through the air, Diggs will go out of bounds around the 26-yard line. Nice play for Maryland.
They set up the screen for Diggs. Breaks the tackle. Stefon Diggs with a blocker downfield. And Diggs will score.
Attitude and character.
Third and 6.5. What a catch by Diggs. Stefon Diggs, first down Maryland to the 33. A one-hand grab reaching back for Stefon Diggs.
These are the kinds of plays we get from number one. Not only is he catching one hand, he makes
Diggs at the 9. 20. Diggs trying to cut back. 25-30. Diggs 35. And Florida International finally.
He showed a lot of patience. He let his blockers get established. Look at the vision. He sees that lane, hits it, ends up picking up about 15, 20 extra yards because of that vision.
Into the end zone. And Stefon Diggs is going to bring it out. And Diggs across the 15 to the 30. He could go. Stefon Diggs is 20 and 10 and touchdown Maryland. My goodness. 103 yards on the return. The freshman with a big play, and Maryland on the board.
Oh, they pitch it away, and this is Diggs. Stefon Diggs off the C.J. Brown.
Hills again completes the pass, this time to Stefon Diggs. Diggs to the outside. Down the sideline with a blocker. Cuts it back to the middle. Stefon Diggs to the end zone. Touchdown.
Thank you.
There's Diggs. Give him a little space. A little dance to the outside. Stefon Diggs stays in bounds. Look at him go. Stefon Diggs, first to goal, Maryland.
Great sideline run. Cutting it back inside. Several missed tackles.
Third possession. They've scored on their first two ground. Deep down the middle. And what a diving catch made by Diggs at the five.
Caleb Rowe going downfield. Nearly intercepted and it's tipped to Diggs. How about that?
Bennett's receiver screen for Diggs. Sheds a tackler. The stiff arm. The first down down the sideline. Stefon Diggs, the high step.
Stefon Diggs hauls it in. A one-hand snare for the freshman. He made the catch while taking a hit, and Florida State thought it had a pick.
Bunch of crossing route here.
Plenty of time. Throws deep. Has Diggs. Big pickup. Pushed out of bounds by Taylor Matt.
Just to throw it up. He gets pressure.
It's inside the 13. Brown, quick toss to Diggs. Got a blocker in front of him. And Diggs is in the end zone. So just like that,